Dahil sa nalalapit na Kentucky Derby ngayong first Saturday of May, ating balikan ang panalo ni Mind That Word na sinakyan ni jockey Calvin Burrell na isa sa pinakamalaking upset sa kasaysayan ng Derby noong panahon na yon, kung saan siya ay 50-1 favorite. Sa naturang Derby Week na ipanalo rin ni Jackie Burrell ang kabayong si Rachel Alexandra sa Kentucky Oaks. Ating panoorin at balikan si Mind That Word sa kanyang panalo from last to first sa 2009 Kentucky Money. Derby.
Forwardly placed fifth on the outside. Flying Private is sixth. Freezing Fire in and among horses is now seventh. Musket Man is eighth. Dunkirk is ninth on the outside. Then farther back down on the rail, that is Atomic Rain, running in the 11th position, two lengths back, and General Quarters is now 12th. Nowhere to Hide is 13th on the outside. West Side Bernie is now down toward the rail, and then on the outside, at the back of the pack, beginning to move up now, is Hold Me Back. Advice is also right there toward the back of the pack, along with Chocolate Candy, Summerbird. Advice, the last of them all, is Mr. Hot Stuff. So down the back stretch run, or even behind, well behind the rest of them, is Mind That Bird. So down the back stretch run.
Mind That Bird ay isang American thoroughbred horse na kumarena sa Canada at US. Isa din siya sa natatanging siyam na geldings na nagwagi sa Kentucky Derby at second gelding na nanalo sa karera magmula noong 1929. Bagaman nakilala siya sa kanyang dihanang pagkapanalo na nakapagtala ng 50-1 odds, nagtuloy-tuloy ang kanyang magandang racing career kung saan sumugundo siya noong 2009 sa Preakness Stakes at tersero naman noong Belmont Stakes.
Then down toward the rail, it's Advice as the field turns for Home. Top of the stretch, it's still joining the dance with a tenuous lead. Regal Ransom and Pioneer of the Nile strike the front just outside the eight pole. Musket Man is coming hard down the center of the track, and Papa Clem's right there too. Down toward the inside, coming on through. That is Mind That Bird now is coming on to take the lead as they come down to the finish. And a spectacular upset. Mind That Bird has won the Kentucky Derby. An impossible result here. And a three-way photo for second among Musket Man, Pioneer of the Nile, and Papa Clem.
Naitala din ang pangalan ni Mind That Bird sa Canadian Horse Racing Hall of Fame noong 2015. Niretiro ang naturang kabayo noong November 6, 2010 at nakapagtala siya ng total na $2,228,637 na earnings niya sa kanyang 3-year racing career.
At 50-1, Mind That Bird and Calvin Burrell with a huge upset, the second biggest upset in Derby history.
Tuloy-tuloy namin kayo i-update mga entrevista sa ating mga paborito at champion horses dito sa ating mga karera, maging sa Pilipinas o sa ibang bansa man.